Hi, my name is Matt Greer. I am working on the bearing air project in Nome, Alaska. This building is being used for business class jets as well as small commuter airplanes, mostly to haul mail and freight and passengers in Western Alaska. Allied did a really good job. They were easy to coordinate with and they had a good engineering team. We provided them with some architecturally drawn plans and then we all worked together as a team to design the best building we could in the short window of opportunity we had to put it together. We first approached them maybe 6 months before summer, and summer here is about 3 or 4 months long, and they were able to get it through engineering and architectural, and we, you know, worked as a team to get the building procured and delivered to Nome, which is half the battle, getting it barged all the way here as we're off the road system. This building is designed with radiant slab heat, and it's also designed with overhead makeup air. We wanted to be able to pull these airplanes inside and have them thawed out and ready to go within an hour without losing the overall ambient temperature inside the building. We worked with Allied Steel and one of the companies that they work for, Spec Door, out of Canada, to come up with a good door design that would seal in the high winds here in Nome. It's engineered for 3 second bursts of 167 mile an hour wind, and it was really important to the owner that in wind like that, that the door sealed properly. We opted for 6-inch all-weather insulated panels by AWIP. Part of the reason we chose AWIP and a steel structure through Allied was because it's a big span, it's a 220-foot clear span in an environment that's extremely windy and cold. Everything here in Alaska has to be designed for a 60-pound per square foot snow load. It made for a tall order for a metal building manufacturer, and they came through. They did a stand-up job of providing the building that they said they were going to provide, and I would definitely use them in the future for another project.